Hello guys, welcome back to more Sonic Adventure DX. We're going to be starting up Tails' story. Tails shouldn't be... I don't even know if I'm mistaken. I know I'm wasting. Tails' story ain't really as long, really. I was just trying to look. Well, never mind, forget it. I'm not even gonna bother. Here I come, Sonic! Just wasting time. Probably the last one I will record. My main goal is to get all the way up to Tails' story.
Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead!
Pre-recorded.
Uh-oh! What's this?
Oh, Tails.
Going down.
How does Tails even survive this? That's what I want to know. Oh boy. Who's here to save us? It's Sonic. Unfortunately, we don't get to do Emerald Coast. We have to go find Sonic. Nope. Might be able to do two stages.
Boy, you're lucky I saw you come down. So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
Chaos Emerald.
It's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic power. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins, and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
I'll just walk for me, Tails. It makes it easier. Now... Yes. It's funny. They can't really swim, but then... Alright. So now... There is a level up item we can get real quick. All the way in here. Avoid the water. Noticed the jet anklet makes you fly faster. This is an optional level up. You don't have to get it. But it's an extra one. Fortunately, Tails only has 2. What do you guys have to say? Goodbye, our relationship. Hello, new relationship. That's what I always say. Yeah, apparently I'm only 8. Well, if you think about it, Tails is only 8 years old. Oh yeah, we don't have the... All right. There we go. As we go back to the Mystic Ruins, where he's gonna build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city, where I will rule it all.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails.
It's Eggman!
Pilot! I am Dr.
Is he screaming?
The most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough!
What's your master plan?
But now it's time
I got the master
work.
Plan. I am the Eggman.
That usually means trouble coming from you.
Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way.
Same as before. Avoid the missiles. Wait till he comes down. And if you go near him, he will hit you. The Egg Hornet. Eggman.
Yeah,
if you actually touch him, you actually will lose. You'll die. I know it's kind of stupid, but hey. No. It actually looks like an egg, though, if you think about it.
That was just too easy.
Gotcha.
Hey, he's grabbed it.
Chaos, could use a little snap.
Who's Chaos?
Who's Chaos?
That's the monster I saw the other day.
Monster?
Chaos One.
Yes, it's real. It happened. Just as the stone tablet said it would. Hear this, Sonic. Chaos's strength increases every time I give him Chaos Emerald. All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible. He will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city, Robotnik Land. You're getting chaos. Let's go. Come on.
Thank goodness they're gone. Good riddance.
We can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right.
I love how Tails is like, oh, thank goodness he's gone. Then Sonic goes, really?
Right? So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.
Start helping. Alright, so unfortunately we gotta get the Stone of Wind. And Tails, this one thing. This is it. Yep, stop playing. It's probably because he is upstairs too. Okay. Honestly, Tails might be the shorter stories, honestly. Because his missions, we got Windy Valley Stage 1. Windy Valley. You have to race against Sonic.
Come on, Tails.
So yeah, you have to race him to the finish. So they're playing a little race just to get the Chaos Emerald, even though everything's in danger. Shouldn't it be working together? You know what I mean? Sonic and Tails are teaming up, but then again, they want to race for it. Yeah. I don't know. It's Sonic logic. We're actually almost there. It's funny when you hear Sonic be like, hey, hey, hey. Alright, Tails. We're actually almost there. I actually might just end it right here. After I might just get some few emblems.
That wasn't too bad.
It's Sonic. Hey, Sonic. You're too late. See, this is how short this is.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
It's gonna make me curious with Knuckles, but I mean, Knuckles can be time consuming with the emeralds, but there's an emblem right over here. Well, let's just go around the workshop. You can actually fly up here, but you can't really open the door, so you can't really go in here. Must be his own house. Look, our swallow. As Tails breaks his legs. So with Windy Valley down, we're at 13 minutes. You got the jungle, but the trolley car ain't working.
Go to Station Square. You may find something.
Yeah, I love how he's telling you to go to the city. But in the next part, we will go back to Station Square in search of more Chaos Emeralds. See you guys next time. Also, you're a dummy. I don't know why. I don't know why you gotta be a dummy. It's like, oh, go back into the city. See you guys next time.